Three grannies turned up at a wedding wearing the same dress. So amazing. Hi guys, it's a girl, Lelo Matams, also known as Gela Wapazet. If you're new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Imagine having your wedding and then having three guests turning up wearing the same dress. Weddings are a special occasion, and usually people go shopping for the latest clothes to wear, and then you find yourselves wearing the same dress. But uniquely, this happened to three grandmothers that turned up at the wedding and were dressed in the same dress. I'm sure they all went shopping separately, thinking, I'm gonna wear that beautiful blue dress I saw, and then you're wearing the same. It was an amazing event for the three grannies, and everyone found it so unique that they were dressed in the same blue dress. I'm sure here the two grannies thought, we are the only two dressed in the same dress, until they found the other one as well. Hilarious. Twitter went crazy over this issue. There's even a trending hashtag, wedding fails. You gotta see it and laugh about it. The hashtag is just about people sharing their crazy and funny moments during their weddings, and you will laugh about it when you see what's going on Twitter. I just thought, let me share with you this precious moment that the three golden ladies experienced at their relative's wedding. I can imagine how the bride was feeling when her three golden girls turned up in the same dress. Are these my bridesmaids? So guys, tell me in the comment section below what you have experienced at the wedding. Like, what wedding fails have you experienced as well? Let's talk about it and laugh about it as well. With that guys, thanks for watching my YouTube channel. It's a girl, Lelo Matams, also known as Gela Wapazet. I can't wait to laugh at your wedding fails. I'm so eager.